There is nothing like that. There's nothing like that.
The British speaker is here back.
You are impeached. You are the one who is impeached.
That was the scenario that played out during the plenary on Monday as the former Deputy Speaker, Edo State House of Assembly, Mr. Victor Edoro, was impeached. Some respondents described the impeachment as a way politicians in the country use to satisfy their selfish desires, alleged that it is a fallout from the recent primary of the APC in the state.
If the people that you are leading, they are saying they don't need you, what they do in organized society, you step down. The last primaries they did in these political parties, there were a lot of controversies. So many persons that felt they would be favored, they were not favored. So what you are seeing now is the aftermath effect of what transpired in their last primaries.
What they are demonstrating is just simply because of their own selfish interests, not really for the masses.
Development in the State House Assembly, as well as other houses of assembly within this nation, is actually disturbing. We've seen a trend where sectional interests override the general interest of the people.
Others say the situation is not peculiar to Edo State and describe it as one of the hallmarks of democracy.
In democracy, there are bound to be agreements and disagreements. Are you getting me? So what really happened yesterday, I suppose there must have been something that had been brewing that eventually metamorphosed into the impeachment yesterday.
To them, they know how to solve their issues because we are not politicians. Even though we say anything now, they cannot listen to us.
This is not the first time the former Deputy Speaker of Edo State House of Assembly, Mr. Victor Edoro, has been impeached. Igbo Jihoria reporting.